Eyewitness Sports right now.
The American Hockey League has further delayed the start of this coming season. The League Board of Governors decided today to move the start date back to February 5th, 2021. This gives the league now an extra 2 months from its originally proposed December 4th start. The league says that other details about this coming season are still yet to be determined. So we'll have all the updates for you as they come in at CNY Sports on Twitter.